my family in Cuba, we growing in boxing from 10 years old. I started in boxing. I was 2 times a Cuban champion, but I retired early to be the coach. 2 times I was the best coach in Cuba, 1995 and 1997. So I was with the best coach already, learning with the best. Redondiao still fighting profession. At the fighting with my boxer. Angel Herrera, gold medal Olympic. Juan Carlos Lemus, gold medal Olympic. Yoesi Ramirez, I was on the corner with him for that qualification for Olympic Games. Ariel Hernandez started with me. He did 2 times gold medal Olympic. Teofilo Tiso, 3 times gold medal Olympic. The same Emilio Correa, gold medal Olympic. Enrique Carrion, the best boxer, 54 kilo, world champion. He's a Chan Chapin from China. When I prepared him, and he got the national champion. We learning from Russia, the skill from Russia, or the good boxing. The first book I read teach me about boxing was the Russian one. Our school was Russia school. We had the best result around the world. At the Olympia, the world championship.
I'm a super welterweight, which is 69.8 middleweight. I train good, and I'm ready all the time. I have to stay ready. You know, they can ask you anytime, hey, if you're ready to fight. That's why I just stay ready all the time. And whenever the opportunity come up, I just grab it with both hands without hesitating or saying, you know, I'm not ready.
My background was like soccer player before, back in Cuba. Boxing is teaching a lot of things. It's good for your life and prepare you to another level, you know. And yeah, I still doing boxing, I see you doing my fights and everything. And I hope that one day I could do that in another level, you know what I mean?
I train about 6 days a week, so some Monday to Saturday. The reason why I box is I just love it. Good discipline, it's obviously taught me a lot in life, how to, you know, stay disciplined with my eating and just in life in general. Go to the Olympics, 2020 is the goal for me. We'll see, maybe pro later on in the future, but definitely 2020 for now.
I fight at 64 kilos. You just have to eat clean, know how much intake you're taking, and train. It's changed my life, taught me a lot. Discipline, it's kept me out of trouble, gives me something to do.
I fell in love with boxing. It gave me hope, gave me a chance to actually fight for what I want. My ambition is to actually be a hope for my people and for whoever needs it. Because I went through a very, very hard life, and I know how does it feel like to have no hope. I want to be a hope for my people and for anyone want it.
Boxing gives you good value, good confidence, good self-esteem. You be better person. It's the best fitness. Many people come here from football, soccer, different sport. If you come into the Cuban Boxing Club, you feel something different. Because the way I give everyone, the first step is be friendly, be nice with people. Everyone look after your life family to help you to change your life.
And my goal is to become a world champion. Step by step, I'm a state champion now, and hopefully be Australian champion, and then looking forward for bigger goals, you know. And follow me, Fano Corey. I have a fight coming up. Go on Instagram and Facebook. You see what's going on there and what I do for training and what I do for my normal life. Thank you for watching.
Jessica Boquet, she was an Australian champion a few times. She been to world championship. Evra McGowan, national champion a few times. She been to world championship. You can see with the team at the world championship, here with the Australian team at the world championship. Kyla is the best boxer because she got silver at the world championship and she got the bronze Olympic. So I help her on the preparation of the time to the skill and coming to the training camp with me in China for 1 month. So she was really, really, really good. And still fighting really good for the Australian team. So this is, I work in Peru. I give Peru the best result in all history in Peru. Training camp in China. That is me with my team in Cuba. This is my gym. This is the Cuban Boxing Club. Anytime you want to change your life, anytime you want to feel good, anytime you want to prove you can do, I will wait it for you. I can help you to change with anything, to be the best. Not only for boxing. You're great. Thank you. See you soon.